passion, strong work ethic, along with his desire to help others succeed. He's very much like the students that he assist to bring at Breakthrough New York. Darrell has encountered obstacles in his life, yet recognized the value of education, of building a support network, and of working hard to accomplish your dreams once you set your mind to it. Graduating from Harvard with an MBA and going on to become a partner at Campbell Elections are just two examples of Darrell's drive. But he has not limited his efforts to just his success. Over the last decade, he's devoted much of his time to recruiting and mentoring students of color in the finance community. It's important to him that the financial world be as diverse as our community, and that people have a strong support system in place to guide them to success. And while he's proud of his professional accomplishments, he's just as proud of his personal ones, and of the love and support of his wife and three daughters. There's Rock, the foundation that grounds him, and that encourages him to seek a better life for not just his family, but for his community. I have a great deal of respect for Darrell, because when he sets his mind to something, there is simply no stopping him. Please join me in welcoming our honoree, Darrell Cooper.
Yeah.
Probably would not have been admitted to any of these institutions
These schools didn't need to show up on my radar screen. I didn't have the preparation or the inspiration, frankly, to see schools of this caliber, and many I'd never heard of at the time. But Breakthrough, you are opening their eyes and building their dreams. Breakthrough is showing that talented eighth grade girl that she can dream big, that she should not be held back by circumstance, and that education leads to personal empowerment. Breakthrough New York is working, and it is creating future teachers, leaders, innovators, and stewards of society. People who are changing their families and their communities. The ripple effect. I would like everyone in this room to pause for a moment and reflect on the support you received throughout your life, just as I did in advance of tonight. There are many people you likely would acknowledge for opening your eyes and building your dreams. Tonight, I'd like to express my gratitude to my family, to my colleagues. Imagine your future, it certainly is going to be filled with success. Thank you very much.